The BJP leader MM Joshi, for one, has hit out at the Congress for appointing former CBI director Ashwini Kumar as the governor of Nagaland, saying this is an unhealthy nexus.
Just have a look on the successive appointments of various CBI directors to a good post of governors and to different other assignments. It proves that the CBI has been used and the what you call quid pro quo is in the form of a new assignment.